Okay, so today we are going to be feeding the homeless on Skid Row, and the
Yay.
car in front of us is where Mary, Eugene, Maribel, and her son Anthony will be distributing some food. And here's my son, Aisha. Well, we're in the metropolis of, well, downtown LA, as you can see from the old, beautiful architecture here.
What's the number?
Number 9.
Oh, what's that number 9?
These are the people responsible. They will be responsible, and they will be. Haven't started yet. We haven't gone to Skid. We haven't gone to Skid Row yet or anything, but yeah, we're here actually to, just give food and.
Thank
Yeah.
you.
So.
Thank you.
Yes. Hot
Cold
dog.
one, or you want a warm, big one?
Oh, cold.
Cold, right?
Yeah.
You've been out here for long.
Yes, I have been out here for since anyway.
Yes. You've been standing out here, I noticed.
Yeah.
The gas station, if you don't mind.
Yeah.
So that's
Doing a good
good.
thing, man.
Yeah.
Well.
No, go ahead.
I've been homeless since 91, and I'm doing the same thing y'all do.
Where
I'm doing documentary.
Where are you from?
I'm from LA.
LA?
Yeah. Why?
Okay. What kind of documentary are you doing?
Why the public is scared of the homeless.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
Well,
and
you
I
know we're
found,
not.
no, I found out that the majority of homeless is vets. I'm a vet.
You're a vet?
Yeah.
You're a vet?
Yes,
I'm a
so
vet.
it's.
The majority of homeless are rich.
The only thing.
It's
Oh, okay.
America. It's America.
All right,
It's
he's a vet, but we're not gonna put your name here. So you see that, people? He's a vet. We're trying to reach out. And so you're homeless right now, or are you staying at a shelter?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
You're staying at a
Sounds
shelter,
good.
Right?
God bless
Thank
you.
you.
Oh, wait.
All right. No, there's a lot of homeless people, homeless folks. I know we can't reach out to all the many people who are homeless, but we're gonna try to feed as much as we can with what we have, okay?
Okay, we're getting some supplies to help the homeless people.
Distributing food and really trying our best because we're not part of an organization. We're doing this all on our own. We're not gonna film anyone. Don't worry.
You can film me. I don't care.
Yeah. All right. All right. Well, we can't keep filming because I need to help out. All right. So I just want you guys to know the magnitude of people who are, who are in need.
Except for water.
Now we're just distributing the water we have. We only have a few left. Distributing water. As you can see, my brother passing out water. Yes. These folks here are so well. Water out. Yep. Missionaries.